Have you ever used your plane to troll for salmon?
I have not.
I bet it would work.
We've used a friend's plane actually to pull a net for salmon.
Yeah, if you can get your speed down small enough where you just barely move it, I bet it would work.
Yeah, you can get it down to about 2.5 knots or so with the engine running.
Hold the downrigger down outside your door here.
Expensive way to fit.
I bet you get some pictures.
Yeah, people have water skied behind this plane and kiddies skydived out of it. All sorts of weird stuff.
I couldn't imagine skydiving. You know, why leave a perfectly good airplane?
Yeah. I got a cheat sheet I used to use. Been doing well enough that I memorized them. up. They heard me, it looks like.
Well, there's somebody out there?
Yeah, they're on the beach there in front of us.
Now, what's this one?
Zachar Bay Lodge.
Okay.
Yeah, it was a herring processing plant, mostly for the herring oil.
And now it's just the lodge.
Yep.
Looks like they have some outbound packages for it.
Yeah, a lot of these are back in the day when everything was booming.
Yeah, especially before they, you know, now all the boats, almost all the boats have their own ability to create ice, you know, and
right.
Even some are like, you know, catcher processors where they can process them right on deck. But, you know, back in the day they couldn't transport them more than a couple hours before they had to, you know, can it or salt it or... Kind of the refrigeration max of the high oil prices kind of